In this class, let us solve exercise 5.7 of continuity and differentiability chapter. Find the second order derivatives of the functions. First question, x square plus 3x plus 2. So we have to find the second order derivative. Solution. So let us take the given function as y. Let y is equals to x square plus 3x plus 2. Then differentiating with respect to x. So derivative of y becomes dy by dx is equals to differentiation of x square. We know that differentiation of x power n is n into x power n minus 1. So differentiation of x square becomes 2x plus 3 is constant. So differentiation of x, becomes 1 plus differentiation of 2. So differentiation of constant is 0. So suppose c is any constant, so differentiation of constant becomes 0. So differentiation of 2 becomes 0. So this is the first order derivative. So differentiating one more time with respect to x. So what we will get in the LHS, d by dx of dy by dx is equals to, so if we differentiate in the RHS, again 2 is constant, so differentiation of x becomes 1 plus differentiation of 3, so 3 is constant, so differentiation of constant is 0. So d by dx of dy by dx, that is nothing but d square y by dx square is equals to, here after simplifying we get 2. So this is the second order derivative of the given function. Second question, x power 20. So we have to find the second order derivative. So solution, let us take the given function as y. Let y is equals to x power 20. So we know that the standard formula, that is derivative of x power n becomes n into x power n minus 1. So differentiating both sides with respect to x, so differentiation of y is dy by dx is equals to differentiation of x power 20. So x power 20 means n value becomes 20. So what we will get, 20 into x power 20 minus 1, that is 20 into x power 19. So again differentiating both sides with respect to x, so differentiation of dy by dx becomes d square y by dx square is equals to, again using the same formula, so here 20 is constant, so differentiation of x power 19, what we will get, 19 into x power 19 minus 1, so that is 19 into x power 18, or that is equals to 19 into 20, that is 380 into x power 18. So this is the second order derivative of the given function x power 20. Third question, x into cos x. So we have to find the second order derivative. So let us solve this problem. Solution. Let us take the given function as y, that y is equals to x into cos x. So in this problem, there is a product of two functions, that is x as well as cos x. So we know that derivative of product of two functions, suppose u and v are two function, then its derivative is given by u into v dash plus v into u dash, that is first function into derivative of second function plus second function into derivative of first function. So this formula we have to apply to find the derivative of x into cos x. So let us take x as first function, cos x as second function. So first derivative, so if I differentiate with respect to x, so differentiation of y with respect to x becomes dy by dx. So differentiation of x into cos x, if I apply the product rule, first function into derivative of second function, that is x into derivative of cos x. So derivative of cos x is minus sin x plus second function. Second function is cos x into derivative of first function. Derivative of x is 1, as we have seen in the previous problem. So this is the first order derivative, that is minus x into sin x plus cos x. So derivative of cos x is minus sin x. D by dx of cos x is equals to minus sin x. So we want second order derivative, means we have to find d square y by dx square. So differentiating one more time. So differentiation of dy by dx becomes d square y by dx square is equals to. So again here there is product of two functions. So to find the derivative means I have to apply the product rule. So I will take minus outside, minus of. So derivative of x into sin x. So if I take this as first function, sin x as second function. So what I will get? U into v dash, that is first function into derivative of sin x. So derivative of sin x is cos x plus second function, that is sin x, into derivative of first function. Derivative of x is 1 plus derivative of cos x is minus sin x. So here derivative of sin x means cos x. So simplifying, so we can take minus outside, so minus of x cos x plus sin x, again plus sin x. So that is equals to minus of x cos x sin x plus sin x, that is 2 times sin x. So this is the second order derivative of the function x into cos x. Fourth question, log x. Let us take y is equals to log x. Then first order derivative, so that is differentiating both sides with respect to x. So differentiation of y is dy by dx. So differentiation of log x, so differentiation of log x is 1 by x, because d by dx of log x is equals to 1 by x. So this is the first order derivative. So differentiating both sides again with respect to x. So differentiation of dy by dx becomes d square y by dx square is equals to differentiation of 1 by x. So differentiation of 1 by x becomes minus 1 by x square, because differentiation of x power n is n into x power n minus 1. So differentiation of 1 by x means that is differentiation of x power minus 1. So what we will get? Minus 1 into x power minus 2. So this is the second order derivative of the function log x. Fifth question, x cube into log x. So let y is equals to x cube into log x. So to find the derivative, so here we have product of two functions. So we have seen in the previous problems. So derivative of the product of two functions uv is given by u into v dash plus v into u dash, that is first function into derivative of the second function plus second function into derivative of the first function. So let us take x cube as first function, log x as second function. So first derivative, so that is dy by dx is equals to first function, that is x cube into derivative of log x. So we have seen derivative of log x is 1 by x plus second function, that is log x into derivative of the first function. Derivative of x cube is 3 into x square, because so d by dx of x power n is n into x power n minus 1. D by dx of log x is 1 by x. So these are the standard formulas. So this is the first order derivative, or if we simplify, x cube by x becomes x square plus here 3 into x square into log x. So this is the first order derivative. Again differentiating one more time. So differentiation of dy by dx becomes d square y by dx square is equals to, so differentiation of x square, differentiation of x square becomes 2x plus, here we have to apply the product rule. So I will take 3 outside. So consider x square as first function, log x as second function. So first function into, that is x square into derivative of log x. Derivative of log x means 1 by x plus second function, that is log x into derivative of x square. Derivative of x square is 2x by using this formula. Or simplifying, we get 2x plus x square by x, that is x. X into 3 becomes 3x. Here 3 into 2x, that is 6x into log x. Or 2x plus 3x is equals to 5x plus 6x into log x. So this is the second order derivative of the function x cube into log x.